Jackson ahead of Gabby Thomas. The Jamaicans are chasing the world record. Will they get it? Jackson's at the line now. 41.02. A national record, but no Olympic record, but it's the Olympic gold.